Hello there, I'm Dr. Petrache, diabetologist. Thank you for watching. Today's question goes like this. How do I get rid of my daily craving for sweets? The craving for sweets is well known to people suffering from diabetes and has an equally well-known cause, namely cellular hunger for glucose. If you have diabetes, you know that because of the disease, you have glucose intolerance. So, glucose builds up in your blood. Left without energy, the cells require a new supply of glucose. This is exactly why you feel the need for sweets. When you start craving for sweets, it is good to try to fool it with plain water or even unsweetened tea. If you haven't been able to fool your sweet craving with water, try a sweeter fruit. Do not go for a cake with sugar. You can also use diabetic sweets to try to stay away from sugar. Remember that natural sugars like honey or maple syrup are just as harmful. Your body does not need sugar. It needs glucose. And as you know, glucose can also be found in vegetables, fruits, and bread. Try a healthy meal, a vegetable or fruit salad, try a sandwich, and the examples can go on. You can also fool the craving for sweets by starting an activity that will occupy your time. You can go for a walk, you can call a friend, you can clean the house, and so on. You will notice that all this false craving will magically disappear. Even if it seems strange, any physical activity can help you a lot with the craving for sweets, precisely because the contraction of muscles releases glucose stored by the body. In addition, sports releases hormones that give you the same feeling of happiness you have after eating sugar. In short, it is important to know that cravings come and go. About 20 minutes are enough to distract your attention to another desire, which is why it is good to start various activities that make you happy just to escape this false craving for sugar. That's it for today. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for the latest and most useful information. I am Dr. Petrache, and until next time, take care of your body and soul.